Okay, so here we are at the Hermitage, the Winter Palace. Now, this place is huge. There's about five buildings. There's like the modern art behind me, and then there's the classical section. Honestly, it goes all the way back from like prehistoric times to modern art. They say it's the largest art gallery collection in the world. So this is one of my favorite places. Last time we were here, we spent 3 days walking through everything. Let me just show you a few of my favorite places in here. so honestly, it's overwhelming to see all the exhibits. You walk into one room, you go to the next one. It's almost more shocking each time you walk into a room. The wealth of the Romanovs and of the Russians was staggering. It's truly unbelievable. This place is incredible. There's so much more to see. We can't do it all in one day. It's so much fun to see it all.
Thank you.
it's pretty hot still. No, it's hot. And we've ordered some food. Well, let's see. Does this open up? Can you open that, Riva? There we go. That's a akroshka with kefir. If you've ever had that, it's like a cold, it's a cold soup and I love it. We got a sandwich and a Caesar salad. It's all kind of pricey, but you're in the Hermitage, what do you expect? So, time to have a break and have a rest, and then we're gonna head out again and keep looking. So they rotate different exhibitions throughout the museum. So behind me you have Otma, which is the last Tsar's initials of his kids. And they've got all their clothing and whatever survived, so you can get a glimpse into some of the royal children's clothing and life, I suppose. It's kind of cool. Okay, so that was the main Hermitage Winter Palace exhibition hall, museum, a bit of everything. It's unbelievable. That's day one. We want to go back and see day two and see all the modern art, the Van Gogh, the Matisse's, different buildings, still the Hermitage. Honestly, you can spend days here. It's truly incredible. Make sure you have enough battery in your phone. You can film it all. You won't see it all in a day, I promise you.